हेलो देयर फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन नमस्कार फ्रॉम आहा. दिस इज़ आकाश एंड वी विश टू शेयर विद यू द अपडेट्स ऑफ द नेक्स्ट क्रूज जर्नी दैट हैव हैपेंड सिंस वी लास्ट स्पोक. सो द फर्स्ट वर्जन ऑफ द नेक्स्ट क्रूज वॉज द नीट यूनिट विच लेट्स कॉल द वर्जन 1 एंड द सेकेंड वर्जन दैट वी हैव बीन डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिंग एंड शोइंग यू लेट्स कॉल इट द वर्जन 2. सो वी वर ऑफ द ओपिनियन दैट वर्जन 2 इज गुड इनफ टू बी स्केल्ड अप एंड रोल्ड आउट. But it turned out that there is a minor upgrade needed and this is not really there. It needs a bit more work. So we are going to talk about all the work that it is asking for and that we are going to do before we deliver it across to you. First of all, we really wanted to make the system totally plug and play and user installable. So this is definitely a step ahead, but it is not yet there. Specifically, this port needs to go in the VCU connector under the car near the accelerator pedal, and that access is really very difficult. So we realized when we installed this in a handful of cars that the access is not very convenient, and on top of that the connector itself is a bit too tight when it goes and connects here. So what we are doing now is we are making an extension cable from this connector to the VCU port under the car near the accelerator pedal, so that the placement of this device will be much more convenient and installation is going to be much more easy. Addition of this extension cable will also bring in a much needed hardware bypass functionality, which might be handy from time to time for diagnostic purposes. Second thing that we need to work upon is the LED module. So there is a set of LEDs inside and they are supposed to show the state of the next cruise functionality through a quick visual glance. So practically what turned out is the LEDs, it has got 3 LEDs inside and they are simply not sufficient to display all the states that are possible with the next cruise. We have been planning like the real data will be on app and it will be only a basic rudimentary functionality, but practically it turned out that more information is needed on this panel. So we are going to rework on this display. In addition to less information, this display is also not very, like quality wise it is not very satisfactory. It doesn't really go with the rest of the product and the kind of quality and confidence that this unit inspires, this really isn't there. So we are going to rework on this. Likewise, the dial mounting plate which receives the dial like so, we really wanted to make it piano black, but you'll see that it is not really piano black. It is a regular black and we are not happy with this. So we need more time to deliver it to the exact same standard that we really want you to have. The next issue that we faced was our selection of the OBD cable. So this is the cable that we designed and we mass produced it to some extent. But what happened was, if you notice, this is not a right angled OBD connector. So it would curve like this. And sometimes it would make the connection with the OBD port itself go loose, and that is simply not acceptable because OBD is actually a very, very important piece of the connections. So inadvertently, a couple of cars we faced that this connection was going loose, and the root cause is our selection of the OBD cable. So now we are going to replace this with a right angled OBD connector so that it doesn't come in the way and there is no obstruction or no forces working on the connector itself. Likewise, there are more finer details which go into making a great product. For example, the labeling of the buttons and having a great unboxing experience with the product. We have been sure of being able to roll out this version because it has firmware over the air capability. So FOTA would solve a lot of problems, but it could not solve certain problems like we just shared, they simply have to be solved offline. And then the fact remains that the feature list of NextCruise now has become really rich, and there are a lot of combinations of features which need to be thoroughly experienced and tested before being delivered. So although FOTA will help, but at the moment we had to hold the release and take some more time for ourselves and for development of NextCruise, because all the features that have to be there and where FOTA will not help are anyway have to be delivered, because it has to be the first time right. At the same time, we don't want to ship a product that we are not totally proud of. And this thing is going to take, I can see on a ballpark, it is going to take 2 more months. So we hope you understand this, and we thank you for the time that you have extended and the understanding and the patience that you have extended to us.